one thing, but I'm going to go first. I'm gonna take that thing on tour.
Scarecrow's going to kill him, isn't he?
Not while he can use him to get to me.
Oh, how chivalrous. Remember the time you carried me like that? I don't, because I was dead.
I'll get you set up at the precinct. We'll find your father. Barbara, Scarecrow manipulated me. I watched you die.
He gassed you, Bruce. You don't need to worry about us or feel responsible. We're fighting with you, not for you, okay?
It's good to have you back. Cash, I found Barbara. I'm bringing her to the lockup.
She's alive. Thank God. What about Gordon?
He was captured by Scarecrow.
You've got to be kidding me.
We'll get him back, Cash.
Where's Tim? Is he okay?
I left him at the movie studios. He's fine.
Barbara, it's great to see you.
Hello, Aaron. It's been a while.
Barbara's gonna be helping out here.
Whatever you say. She work for you now? Hell, what am I saying? We all do, right?
Okay, let's see. First, establish comms with the clock tower computer. They really should upgrade these machines. Okay, we're in. Damn it. Scarecrow's men are already there.
They're trying to take out the server room. Copy the data off the mainframe.
I can't. The militia are locking down our access. We've lost the connection. We need that data. It's the only way to find my dad.
I'll handle it.
You can't go there. They'll be expecting you.
I'm counting on it.
All these years later, and I've still got a soft spot for little Barbara Gordon. Fortunately, mine's not right between the vertebrae.
Don't worry, Batman. Barbara's safe here. The clock tower's all here.
You've only lasted this long because it's what he wants. He's been dying all night.
Go give him help, Batman.
Wait, take him. Sorry, Batman. We didn't touch anything.
Squad in the whole army. I don't think the bat's impressed. smashing up his stuff. No kidding, really?
I need to get closer.
Nothing we can do here. Spread out and find him.
I can't sabotage that until I upgrade the disruptor.
Muscles have tensed in anticipation of the moment he strikes. Blood has been drawn away from your skin to serve more crucial functions. Perhaps you felt that. The cold chill of fear.
How's it going over there?
Some of you may never recover from this night. Your brain will rewire itself into a state of permanent fear response. A hair trigger mechanism for panic that will have you bolting awake at night, clutching at your bed sheets, crying like a child.
Oracle, the clock tower's secure. You're reconnected to the mainframe.
Great. Okay, it looks like we lost a couple of servers. It's gonna take a while to restore all my data, but I should be back online by the time you get back here. In the meantime, you might want to head over to the Lady of Gotham. That reporter guy, Jack Ryder, went over there to follow up on a lead. Cash tried to stop him, but Ryder just started shouting about freedom of press.
Jack Ryder's been investigating something dangerous. It drew him to the Lady of Gotham. I should track him down. This won't end with a Pulitzer.
Kill you. Help me. Batman. God, it's really you.
What happened here?
Our truck was attacked.
The rioters dragged us out one by one. We were separated, taken away. Please, they're gonna kill us.
I'll save your crew. Wait here. I'll get a GCPD officer to pick you up. Jack Ryder's been investigating something dangerous. It drew him to the Lady of Gotham. I should track him down. This won't end with a Pulitzer.
My dear brethren, we are gathered here in honor of the one true father.
Who dares disrupt this ritual?
Batman, is that you? Get me out of here!
This is sacred ground, heathen. You do not belong here. But God has sent you so that I may bathe in your blood, too. My children, the devil comes clad in black. Slay him where he stands. Quickly, the time of sacrifice draws near.
Hold still while I stab you.
Roped him good!
What time are you, crazy bastard?
Ain't enough from that.
God, send him his power! Heavens open and smite the demon!
I'll get you anything you want! Interviews, radio, your own friggin' talk show, you name it! Just let me go!
Lightning strike the infidel! Batman, I do not. I know the truth. Now you will see the blade slice his throat and watch me bathe in immortality.
Don't do this.
Silence, child. Your cries fall like seed on stony ground. Behold, Cape Demon. The heathen's blood shall floweth and wash the altar. Trumpets shall sound and cleave the heavens asunder, exposing his glory. Rain down upon me, Lord. Grant me... I've faced death more times than you can possibly imagine. I'll still be here when you're dead and gone, Batman. Gotham will be mine.
Spare me this sermon.
What took you? I'm kidding. Looks like I got my story. This is it, Batman. This could get me back in the game. My own show. Hey, first guest, how about it? The real Batman. Your story.
I'm taking you back to GCPD.
You're stepping into my church now, Deacon.
Look around you, Batman. Look at what you seek to protect. Gotham is fallen. Why are you still fighting? This is over.
I say when it's over, Blackfire. Take him down to the cells.
Hey, don't look too pleased.
You think this Blackfire's a real priest, Batsy? It's just, I owe Gotham Church an apology for that incident with a hydrochloric hose. Wally.
The Cauldron fire station is burning. Firefly wants my attention. He's got it.
He'll rue the day, Last of Us.
There's a proving ground beneath Chinatown, Batman. A crucible in which your mind and body will be put to the test. And you're not there! Stop.
Going back to jail, Linz.
Scarecrow promised me Gotham. Tinder for my flame. You're all mine! Burn! Fire is pure, Batman.
Thanks to you, Master Bruce.
Alfred, I'm heading back to GCPD. Oracle may have a lead on where Scarecrow has taken Jim.
Now she has access to the clock tower computers. I don't doubt she will, sir.
Watch out for the bat. I'm not getting caught like last time.
Scarecrow should just give up, man. He ain't taking you. No way.
You think that's smart, bringing the girl back here, Batman? Might as well kill her now.
Great. You're here. Scarecrow's chopper flew out towards the bay before heading north. I tried narrowing it down further, but the data's corrupted. They did more damage than I thought. What the hell was that?
Trouble.
Gallant police force of Gotham, I have a message for you.
You are not safe. You are not protected. Batman will not save you. This is the beginning of the end for you, Dark Knight.
Like hell it is. The Bat computer's back online, Batman. I'll do what I can.
Open the shutter doors.
I'm trying, Batman. Power's out. This is it. They're gonna tear the building apart.
Batman, the schematics say there's a generator on the outside of the building. Go!